thinking, listen, one delay after another delay, we're lying there. I'm thinking, how do I feel? And I'm thinking, you know, I'm a little jittery here. And when they move the pins, oh, there's something in the engine. They found an anomaly in the engine. We're going to hold a little longer. Oh, you're going to hold a little longer. And I feel this, you know, the stomach, the biome inside. And I'm thinking, okay, I'm thinking I'm a little nervous here. Another delay. I'm a little more nervous. And then the thing starts. By the way, the simulation is, they have to be warned. It's only a simulation. Mm-hmm. Everything else is much more
powerful. Doesn't capture
the, and besides which, the jeopardy. Bang! This thing hits. You go, whoa, whoa. You know, that wasn't anything like the simulation.
The G-forces.
And just tell me, what's going to happen to me? Am I going to be able to survive the G-forces? You feel that?
Yeah,
am I going to survive it?
Yeah.
And then I think, good Lord, that, you know, just getting up the bloody gantry was another. Oh, my God, what an experience. What? Nothing.
It looked like you had a moment of camaraderie with your
We all hugged each other.
And
you know, you share. It's like being in battle together, mm-hmm. really. And there is this bonding of being in battle. But you're also embattled inside yourself.
Mm.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
I have had an experience.
Woo! We're going to pin you guys now.
Woo!
Okay. All right. Bill.